What's going on, guys? So today I'm going to be reacting to a G-Eazy track featuring ASAP Rocky, and I haven't heard any of G-Eazy songs, and if I have, I'm not aware of it. But I'm making this video to just react to Cardi B, and I know ASAP Rocky kills it because he just always does on all of his features. So yeah, let's just get into this track, okay, guys? Hey.
If I hit it one time, I'm a piper. If I hit it two times, then I like her. If I fuck three times, I'm a wiper. It ain't safe for the black or the white girl. It ain't safe, it ain't safe, it ain't safe. Poppin', ain't no stopping. Album dropping, got the city on fire. Bitch lying on me like she tired.
Hey. Hey! Come on, Cardi. Shmoney. Cardi B, pussy popping on the charts, bitch. Bitch, she quoting herself, bitch. That's how you do it. That's how I can't wait to react to more of her music. Shit. Come on now. Cardi B, you are fucking killing it. You are going to be popping on these charts like a pussy popping on a pole, bitch. Like, don't play Cardi. Don't play her dumb. Like, she got some whack ass bars, bitch. That was a quick little 16. Boom, she's skirted off. She said, pull up, bitches. I see you with them subs, bitch. Come at me, you know? Anyway, guys, like this video, click that subscribe button, comment down below if you want me to react to any more Cardi B songs and music videos. Yeah, guys, I can't wait for more Cardi B tracks because she is fucking killing it, and I wish her nothing but success. Oh, by the way, she met the queen. Queen B herself. Anyway, and we all know what happens when Beyonce touches you. You just become transcended into the next dimensional plane. Everything else just becomes a little bit more clear, and your career path is just... Anyway, guys, peace out. See you in the next video.